kids, you out of there?
Yeah.
Russ?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
Wait, what the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do. Taking this. Check up here.
Shit! Kait! Sniper's up top!
All right, we clear him out. Then we deal with the gate. Guns on that sniper. Target that sniper. Sniper's the priority!
Got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation.
That's what we're looking for.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
There we go. It's open. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass on that.
I'm taking this.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey, look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jenny got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Iris Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! This way!
Vile. This'll work.
That's all of them.
Let's get to that tower.
Question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're on here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Come on. We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing. Back for you later. Get to the tower and grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Mount Kadar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Dell, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, we should.
Look, by the door. There's a note.
Guess that's it. Let's get to that tower. Come on.
Shit. Lena must have the security code. I think it can't get any colder.
No. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up.
There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay, question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that attitude?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. But what? And why?
Well, I hope we can find some answers.
Yeah, me too. Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay, we got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Time to go loud!
Jack, shock trap! Ah, too cold for you?
Things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower.
Come on, I'll give you a boost.
Distracted. Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Got a safe for you, Jack.
Expecting more DGs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on. And we just found that Condor's payload. Clear them out. And we got a Bastion, too.
Yeah!
destroy the bastion!
To that tower.
Del, over this log. Down here. Another warden! Watch it! Warden! Shock trap! Got him. Del, you good?
Well, I'm cold. Don't really know where we are. Generally kind of confused about what we're doing, but, yeah, I'm good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right, time to find out if we can go 2 for 2 on these towers.
Man, I really hope we didn't come up here for nothing.
Del, rejects. Let me get this open. A similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. Use the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectral scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack. Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Invisible, huh?
You might want to try it.
Well, done. Let's go. All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tip.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
We got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right. You ready to go find that lab?
Yep. Ready as I'll ever be.
Yeah, this'll work.
Look, I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'll be no snow.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount...
Our coordinates are coming up.
Nothing here.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
Mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining they're engaged in. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water pumps. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. Going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak.
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
Gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. Take it back! We got a swarm!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
Pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Okay, that'll work. Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kait, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Getting into that mine.
Thank you.
And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norsko, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
What Lena and Norsko said is true. This place got wiped out. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah. Let's get this over.
Missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found. Especially by the cog.
It's better we find them in this hole.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kait, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. Maybe there's some spark. Some spark. But still human.
There's nothing human left. Just. Give me a hand, please.
Shock trap!
searching.
Kate, pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
Oh, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take that fuel!
Excuse me? Let's get this shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
Del, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then. Check your aid!
Target that tubing!
Through that train and get out of here.
Hang on, gonna check this out. Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. Can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Ooh.
Yeah. Like JD.
You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack. You good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Weapon secure.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get...
Detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal...
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine.
It'll be fine. Come on.
Great. Safety first.
Ha! I told you.